This year's honoree's popularity eclipses most of all of his two-legged competitors. His personal Facebook page has over 42,000 followers. He's a three-time PBR world champion bucking bull, and he may be the greatest that we've ever seen.
Here to accept the Brand of Honor Award, three-time world champion PBR bull, like J.B. Moody.
Everybody always asked me when he retired, are you sad? I said no, because I don't have to get on him anymore. You know, it was a kind of a pride deal, and Cody Lambert said it the best when I did ride him that night. I got lucky, and I did, because if it had been 8.1 seconds, I wouldn't have rode him. You know, he's a bull that, in my eyes, the greatest bucking bull that's ever been. I've been on him 13 times. Been on a lot of great bulls. A lot of them do the same things over and over. 13 times, he never had the same trip twice.
If Bushwhacker could talk, which he probably can, and he hates it. He wanted to go more and more. He wanted to go. I retired him at 8 years old, and I felt like it was time. But every time I loaded up anything, he wanted to jump that fence to get in that trailer so bad. Thank you, Bushwhacker, and JB for and the PBR for making what he is today.
They lose their tone or whatever it's called. But thank you, Bushwhacker, and JB for and the PBR for making what he is today. Mr. Ryan Browning, and the great staff, of course, here at the South Point Hotel and Casino and Spa for hosting tonight's event.
This concludes our program tonight, and we definitely look forward to seeing everybody this week in the brand new T-Mobile Arena, the PBR World Finals. Thank you very much.
Is this your time?